To perform this exercise, start by squeezing the shoulder blades together and keeping your shoulders back and in a good position. Next, rotate each arm as shown in the video and try to get the top hand as far down the back or the neck as possible and the bottom hand up as far on the back as possible. This movement should be slow and controlled throughout the entire range. You may also use tennis balls in each hand to grip firmly to increase more muscle contraction.